Hey guys, welcome to the Fame Insider. So Cassper Nyovest has been trending for all the wrong reasons, and this came after the mother of his child Tobeka Majozi revealed that when their son was just 8 months old, he was diagnosed with cancer, and Tobeka was there nursing their baby back to his health while Cassper Nyovest was out in Dinda, basically cheating on Tobeka with the woman who is now his wife. Interesting, right? So basically all of us were shocked, you guys, because we never saw it coming, especially now that Cassper Nyovest has rebranded himself as this man of faith. And while he trended, someone else who also made it on the trend charts is his current wife, Pulane. And a week or so ago, she actually had a live Q&A and fans had some questions for her, okay? So the first one is, how do you feel about people saying that you were not supposed to be the wifey? She responded saying, okay, then who was? And why didn't he marry them? You guys, they are saying that Pulane is evil, evil, especially because Tobeka revealed that actually Pulane was aware of their son's or of Cassper Nyovest's son's condition, and she went ahead with the affair. Now, of course, we are not excusing Cassper Nyovest. Actually, he is the one who should have been loyal to Tobeka, but hey, man, yeah. Tobeka just showed us a side of Cassper Nyovest that we didn't think existed. But a lot of people, you know, have actually cautioned Pulane, saying that she mustn't think that she is the exception. And, you know, if Cassper Nyovest was able to do this to the mother of his own child, who's to say he cannot do it in the future? You know? And I mean, guys, for the longest time, we thought that Tobeka and Cassper Nyovest would get married. So, of course, when news broke that Cassper Nyovest was getting married, but not to her, a lot of us were absolutely shocked. But hey, it is what it is, and life moves on, right? So someone else asked, do you still work? She responded saying, not anymore. My husband asked me to resign and be a housewife. So Pulane is actually degreed up. She did reveal that she has 2 IT degrees, but I guess she is now a stay-at-home wife, okay? Another person asked, how long have you and your husband been together before getting married? She responded saying, he's had a crush on me since I was in grade 7, been on and off with him since 2018-2019. Now, you guys, this actually confirms what Tobeka said. Basically, around this time, when they, I think 8 months, you know, after their child was born, this is when he was diagnosed with cancer. And this on and off was basically around that time. Yo, Pulane, she should have just stayed off social media. But actually now she has even deactivated her Instagram. Because now, you guys, it makes sense why Cassper Nyovest's mother and sister don't seem to like Pulane. And you know, there were speculations that Cassper's sister actually has some sort of beef with Pulane. But now it makes sense. Like, now it makes sense. And you know, there's nothing wrong with them having a relationship, but how they went about it was just not it, you guys. Like, yo, I don't even know how Pulane is able to sleep at night with the man that is Cassper Nyovest. She is in bed with the snake. I hope that snake doesn't strangle her one day, like doesn't strangle her one day, because what? I don't know how she's comfortable with all of this, but maybe they are the same, maybe they have the same character, so for her it is not much of a problem. But she has been warned, she has been cautioned, so she better be careful.